Hello children, we are learning how the British started making the rules and regulation and in the land revenue system what policies they made. That time we are learning. In the last class we learned the permanent land revenue system, Cornwallis that one and the bidding system. That one we learned. Next, one more system they made to collect the tax. That was the main source of income for the British. So, how to collect the tax? In that regard, they made one more system, that is reliquary system. Reliquary. Reliquary means farmer. Yes, no? So, it is mainly the farmers only, directly with the farmers only. So, the name kept as a reliquary system. This system was introduced in Madras by Munre. In the year 1820 century, he introduced that Munro, his name. That one he made. What is the meaning of reliquary system? Reliquary system means, see children, in the permanent land revenue system and in the bidding system, zamindars were there. Here, they cancelled that one. In the permanent land revenue system, once they fix the tax means, that one they have to pay. Without any consideration of the fertility of the soil, the land holding size, that one they did not consider. Just they fixed the one fixed amount as a tax. So to overcome all the drawbacks, the British introduced the one more system, that is only reliquary system. Reliquary system means in that system directly farmer. Directly, farmer has to pay the tax to the British government. Farmer only, directly they are paying tax to the British government without any zamindar, without any middleman. There is a direct relationship between the British and the farmers. That is called reliquary system. Understood, no children? Reliquary system is one in which farmers directly paying tax to the British government. That is called reliquary system. Followed, and in this system they consider the size of the land holdings, fertility of the soil. That one they fixed, and they fixed the tax as the half of the produce. See, again it is more on the children. If the farmer grown the 10 bags of rice, means 5 bags he has to give as a tax. And this it is fixed. And after considering the size of the land holding and fertility of the soil, whatever the cost comes, half of that one they have to take. They used to take. Sometimes, if the season is good, crops are good, that time they used to change the tax percentage. Whatever the percentage was there, that one they used to change. Like that, they made in the reliquary system. First, it is introduced by the Munro in the Madras. In the Madras it is introduced. Yes. In this system also, tax paying is mandatory. Whatever the season, drought or rainfall, flood, whatever it is, they have to pay the tax. That was compulsion for the farmers. Same as the zamindar system, only thing middlemen were not there. Directly farmer used to pay the tax. This is all about the reliquary system children. Next, one more system they made, that is Mahalwari system. Mahalwari system. See, here all farmers are directly paying the tax. The every farmer's the size of the land holding is different. Fertility of the soil is different year after year. So it becomes difficult for that. Again, they change the system as a Mahalwari system. Here, Mahal means village. Mahal means village. What they meant, either village is big one means, or they are getting only one village. If villages are small means, two, three villages they are making, and one leader they are making to collect the tax. Not the leader, he is not the owner of the land, he is not the owner of the village. He has to collect the tax as a leader. That is called Mahal. And the farmer, British company has to take the tax from the Mahal only. followed much done. That is called Mahadwari system. So what they used to make, if one mahal is there, means they used to fix the tax for the entire mahal, either one village or two village. And who is a mahal? Mahal means leader. From him, the British company used to take the tax. This system was introduced in Madhya Pradesh, Uttar Pradesh and Punjab in the year 1833. In this year, they introduced the Mahadwari system. Yes. Next, children, what are the total impact of the land grading system? 367. Permanent land grading system, Raichwar system, Mahadwari system. What are the effects of this one? That one we will learn now. Yes. See, land grading system is very much done. What are the effects all together, all the three systems effect is? So they were total impact. Impact means effect on the land grading system. Yes, first one, children. British made land as a marketable commodity. See, in olden time, land means they used to worship it. They are referring it as a god, as a mother, as a property. But when the zamindari system started, heavy tax they used to collect. Whatever things they are in their house, that one they used to take. So to avoid all that one, small farmers started selling their land only. If land is there, which the trouble will start. Paying tax, sustaining the exploitation of the farmers, their torture. So these all will be the problems. To avoid all this one, small farmers started selling the lands. And big farmers, zamindars, started purchasing the lands. Like this way, the buying and selling of land started. It became the marketable commodity. Commodity means thing. Before that, there were no selling. It is a property of that house. It goes from generation to generation. Like that it was there. But because of zamindari system, the land selling and purchasing started. Then land auctions and sales were increased. Auctions means, children, see, bidding only this. Many land, big farmers will be there. If any farmer is selling the land, means who is giving the higher price for that? He used to sell his land to that person who is ready to give the higher amount. That is called auction. So the auction of the land started. How it is means, see, zamindar only used to do that one. If any small farmer paid to pay the tax, they are keeping his land for auction. That means who is giving the higher amount to zamindar? Zamindar used to give the small farmer's land to that person who is giving the higher amount. That is called auction. In Kannada, it is called haraju. Yes. Third one, land tax was paid in the cash. Already I said, children, sir, British need the huge amount to pay the tax, to maintain their army, to pay the salary. So they need money. Sales and health they are not collecting. Whatever tax they are collecting, it is in the form of money only. So money value is increased. Money got more importance in the society. In olden time, barter system was there, children. Barter. Barter system means the people used to exchange their goods for goods. How? If two farmers are there, one need the wheat, another need the rice, means they used to exchange that single only. Who is having the wheat, he used to give to the farmer, and whatever rice is there extra, that one this farmer used to take. Like this, they used to exchange the goods. That is called barter system. Money was very less in olden time. As British started collecting the tax in the form of cash, money got more importance. So farmers started growing the commercial crop, selling it, taking the money. That tax they started giving to the British government. Because of this reason, money become dominant in the society. Then, to increase the income of the zamindars, they started growing the commercial crops. Already I explained this one, children. British need the tax. How? In the form of money only. So, zamindars forced the farmers to grow the commercial crops. Commercial crops. For example, cotton, sugar cane, sunflower, all the maize, all this what they are growing, this farmers will not keep that one in his house. It is not a food crop. Every day they are not using this one in their house. So what they used to do? They used to sell it and they are taking the money, same that what they are producing to the zamindars of the British government. So commercial crops started. They are forced to grow the commercial crops. Then, as a result of this one, there is a shortage of food crops. If all farmers are growing the commercial crops, only means where we get the food. We are getting food from the agriculture only. Farmers will be not growing the food crops, means how to get the food. So there was a shortage of food crops. Then, zamindari system is given rise for the one more class, new class, that is bonded labor started, children. Bonded labor, the people, for small farmers, they sold out their small farms, they started working as a bonded labor with the zamindars or rich farmers. Bonded labor started and rich farmers, like this classes were started, new types of classes, rich, poor and all started in the society because of zamindar system only. Followed? Yes, these are all the effects of the land revenue system of the British children. Three systems they made, the effect of these three systems, just I explained. Next, to survive in India, they introduced with the English education. That one I will take in the next class, children. I continued the all the topics, means you may get confusion. So, separately I will take the English education, how they introduce, what are their effects, that I will take in the next class. For today's class, I will give the homework. Yes, homework for today's. What is Raiwari sister? Meaning you are right. What is Mahal? Meaning of Puri Mahal, you right. Write the total impact of land revenue system. All three systems are explained. That one you have to write. Nearly 5 points are there. Who introduced the Raiwari system? Sundara is that one you have to write. Okay, children? Yes. English education I will take in the next class.